Mary.
Hi. Oh, wow, you look gorgeous.
Hello, how are you?
I didn't know you had a new boyfriend. I'm so glad you've moved on from that last guy. What was his name, Chaz?
No, I'm Chaz.
Oh, my God. Have you gone out with two Chazes in a row?
You remember Dina, my American friend that you met in Rome?
Yeah.
She's here.
What?
Jack.
Hey, I used to ask about you all the time.
I used to ask about you too. Oh, God. Got a bit of a problem. Mark Fisher. He's saying that he's in love with me and he's threatening to go full-on psycho and ruin my wedding. This is the sleep medicine that I've been taking. It would knock him out for hours.
Me?
Just put a couple of drops of that in his champagne glass.
There has to be another way.
There is no other way.
There is.
Please, there is.
There has to be.
Haley.
Hey. Your sister is an angel, isn't she?
Yeah. Cheers.
Wait, whoa, you're not supposed to be sat there, are you?
Scusa, scusa. Bye-bye. I really don't know what's happening. I'm so sorry.
Ah, meant to be together.
Well done back there.
You think I wanted to sit next to my ex-girlfriend at my sister's wedding?
Bit of a coincidence though, isn't it?
Is it though?
Yeah, it is, you know, yeah.
Have you ever thought if just one thing in history had changed, then you wouldn't exist?
Wait for it.
Life all comes down to chance.
Did you get kidnapped?
Yes.
I'd kidnap you.
Oh.
This wedding is over!
What are you doing?
Just taking a really strong sedative.
Just put your fingers down my throat.
What?
I can't do it myself.
Oh!
Oh, no. Oh!
Just wanted to check to see if you guys were good. You good? You good?